went to that whole thing.
Not amusing.
So we know all these good things, and he gives us this chapter where also we don't like him anymore. It's a bad chapter.
Gee, happy ending. So in this, he's making it like in throughout the world, he's making himself a bad guy. He doesn't want to be a good guy. No one in the book has the power to be a
good guy. I remember when Jim Frost was at the very beginning, like, oh, you're writing about us, make me the new hero, right? And he doesn't really do that, even though he doesn't like to do that. But there's lots of things just right there that helps. But yeah, he is not. And what is he doing? How does he change from that little kid to that? Right? Like, look at the. We talk about a archetype of ironic baptism. Maybe after Kaoa revealed the Kaka. This is what this is, right? It's like he has to kind of pull himself back. When he comes back from the war, that's why he has to tell him the story, because he was turned into somebody. And war is going to just take some of that moral part of you, that good part of you, and he's so angry. And you can see why he was angry.
Again,
even though it really wasn't. I mean, it was the guy's.